what you really want to know. I'm not sorry for what I did. There's not a day goes by I don't feel regret.
I can't believe you. You always...
I look back on the way it was then. Flat pack furniture used to have written instructions. Those damn things just never seemed to make sense. And if I'm honest, they were just boring to look at and read. So I barely ever referred to them anyway. If only those instructions, or indeed all training of any kind, was done through video like it is today.
Yeah, you made me a copy.
It's crazy to think that people used to get taught things any other way. I want to talk to him. I want to try to talk some sense to him. Tell him where the bones go.
I'm leaving. For good.
But I can't. She's long gone and that beard never did get finished. I gotta live with that. But I do got one question. Isn't it time you revamped your training?